Blue, we're not alone.
Blue, company!
guards are over there.
Thank you.
Good neighbor, huh? You looking to get stoned?
Someone there!
Say the word.
Hey.
Point the way.
Hey, Piper.
You hungry? These always keep me going.
It's time we part ways.
Suppose I'll head home then. But if you decide you want to get in some more trouble, you know where to find me.
You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin psycho?
Slippery bastard got away before, but Slab won't leave him. Did our crew.
When we find you, we're gonna tear you apart, Pikmin!
You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin psycho?
Slippery bastard got away before, but slap.
You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin psycho?
The slippery bastard got away before, but slap. Leave a man breathing after he.
Mike, keep your shit off my head! Get him!
No! I see you!
Don't you die on me!
Ow!
Catch this Pikmin psycho?
The slippery bastard got away before.
Hey,
breathing
fuck
after
that.
Hunted our crew.
Sorry.
Come on!
Come on there.
Gotta fight back!
No way I could pick this.
Loot on you better be worth it!
Please give me the willies.
Hey.
Don't mind the clutter.
Catch this Pikmin psycho?
The slippery bastard got away before. But Slab won't leave a man.
Find him and kill him!
Catch this Pikmin psycho?
The slippery bastard got away before, but Slab won't leave a man breathing after he's hunted.
You killed him!
Thank you.
Hey.
Help yourself.
You got left in you.
What on earth could someone have done to deserve this? Come on, let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Hey.
What you got for me? Like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days. Hell yeah!
Better days, hasn't it?
Can't hide forever, you sick bastard. Pikmin!
What the fuck was that?
Ah, son of... There you are, you little bastard.
Shoot him up!
Still kidding!
Where did they go? Wish it hadn't come to that. Getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here.
What the hell was that? What? Everything's
something's up here.
Them. Check.
How can you even see where we're going?
Someone there? You sure you saw something?
Hey, you still there? I can barely see you here.
Must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things. Huh? Crazy.
Thank you.
whoever is making that smell needs to seek medical attention immediately.
Finally got you, Pikmin. Thought you could hunt and torture.
Leaving so soon?
Hey.
I feel like I need a... Take my shoes off in
hey.
Here.
Hey. Heads up. Heads up.
Where to?
Piper.
Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
It's time we each went our own way.
Suppose I'll head home then. But if you decide you want to get in some more trouble, you know where to find me. You sure you want to leave that?
Leaving so soon? That was close. Thank you. Those people deserved worse than death.
Maybe you deserve the same.
So saith one born killer to another. Regardless, I pay my debts.
You don't owe me anything. I would have done it either way.
That's all the more reason to reward. If you visit my... You'll need this.
Thank you. If you hit upon something, don't bother telling me.
I'll take a look, sure.
All the supplies, money, or violence can buy.
Every weapon you see here could be the difference between life and death, baby.
Wake up, Commonwealth. Since they're not your enemy, they are victims in this war as well. True, they were created by the Institute, but they were created as slaves. Thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters.
Yes, yes.
Got a weapon here for every situation. Hunting, protection, cold-blooded murder. Hot.
Sticking around, you'll need to join a crew. I hear Bobby No-Nose is looking. Always a catch with the No-Nos.
Mayor Hancock?
Too bad about Finn. Gonna miss him next Super Mutant Attack rolls round. Oh well. What can I do for our newcomer?
Looking for work.
Work, huh? I'll tell you what. It's Raider.
I might be interested, but let's talk money, Hancock.
Okay. Usual job pays 200, but I like you. So let's push it to 250.
You said things have gone quiet up there. That means extra risks to cover.
I like where your head's at. Let's make it 300 caps.
If you can't put real money on the table, I'm out.
Ruthless! Nice! You might actually live long enough for me to pay you. All right, 400 caps. But that's all the town coffers can bear.
Actually, I've already been to Pikmin Gallery.
No shit. All right. What'd you find?
Let's just say Pikmin's art isn't gonna have much resale value once all those bodies start decaying.
Well, they say all artistic inspiration is ephemeral.
Uh-huh.
Wish I could say that was the most twisted thing I've ever heard of, but it ranks up there. Top three. I'll put the word out. Tell people to stay clear of that area. Hiring you is definitely one of my better moments. Here, spend the money in good health.
So, there's a bit of news. Well, more of a,
A new player in Good Neighbor. Hello, little pawn. Welcome to our fun and games.
What? I look like a bartender? Take your trouble.
Just like Sammy, too.
Sure as hell didn't act like him. Institutions to replace people with sin.
Hey, you. Looking for work?
Yeah, when can I start?
Well, aren't you an eager beaver? If you don't mind a little manual labor, and don't ask too many questions, you're in. I'll give you 50 caps to start. Interested?
I'm gonna need more to go on here.
There's a project I'm working on. A big one. One that could get me into lots of trouble if the wrong person finds out. So a little discretion is called for. I got a delicate house of cards going here, you know?
You can do better than that.
Fine. Take 100 up front.
This is just a bad deal.
You're killing me here. 150 to start.
Still not good enough.
200, and that's as high as I go. Jeez, I gotta watch out for this one.
I'm in.
That's what I like to hear. Let's go inside. I'll give you the lowdown.